make some kind of sense. We need a story. Okay, we need to know what we're gonna say. We need a bluff.
I've lost my glasses.
Okay, Lane's a drug dealer. If they ever want to like drill into one of us, we just rat out Lane immediately.
Yeah.
And they'll just sort of like take him away.
Crunchy, since we're in here like quite a while, do you reckon you could just give me a little blowjob? Just a little.
Guys, mate, do you not think? Alright, look, I'll admit it's a good plan, but let's be honest here. If they walk into a room that had three people in it, and it now has three boxes and no people, where do you think the first place they're going to look is? Alright?
Underneath the floorboards.
Now, we're going to have a lot of time here. Do you want to, like, invent a language that we can use?
Yeah.
We can sort of encode our communications. And we've got a selection of sort of options. It can either be an assortment of sort of clicking noises.
Nah, that's
or we turn it sort of like Morse.
Do you speak Arabic?
No, I don't.
Oh wait, I've got an idea. How about we just say random words and hope for them to like not understand?
So how about we just every now and again we'll just exclaim a word.
Yeah.
Throw them off. So we'll be having a normal conversation, and then sort of out of the blue, I'll suddenly
like
go.
Orange.
Testicles! And then we'll go back to this and, you know, completely throw them off.
Yeah.
Maybe not test, maybe a different word.
Yeah, maybe not
test. Well, yeah, it's not like the same word every time. Then they just think we're having this really exciting conversation about testicles.
User joined your channel.
We should replace that light bulb. It's really niggling at me now.
You are doing a dirty protest. He shit all over the wall. I'm not clean.
Click, click.
Tarmac.
Where are you looking at?
Would you like a top up your bum, my friend? You got a tight butthole, my friend.
I love 50, but he's got shit music sometimes. Fuck you, Connor.
Oh no, I'm a witcher!
Captain.
Whoa. Move your shit away from us, boy.
Chill, Captain.
That helicopter out of here.
No. The helicopter has to pick up our medic for an emergency, all right? Someone's fallen over and cut themselves in a very nasty bit of shot glass, all right?
We're coming for you, Master Warner, so we'll get you home. Nice, safe to your family, all right? Don't worry.
What does the area look like? They're keeping you in. What does the area look like?
A small area surrounded in trees, a radio tower in the middle.
Right. Move away from the prisoner now.
Whoa, hey. I was asking if he wanted any water. I was asking if he wanted any water.
He does not need water.
That looks very thin.
He has diet cola. He has diet cola back
there. No,
colour is not good enough.
This is a lie.
Are you a dietitian, sir?
It has little cola. It is very good.
I haven't been given anything to drink. These men are lying.
Lord soldier.
I think we've been attacked by a bunch of Rastafarians.
Crunchy, you know when they go to meet him?
Yeah.
Do they smoke anything?
No, I don't think so. They've had a little... Oh, hello.
Who's the captain right now, baby?
I am the captain now.
There's fucking windows open. People are walking past and going, what the fuck is that man doing?
I got my eye on you. I am the captain.
I am the captain now.
Lane?
Don't worry about
it. That just makes me worried about him.
He's dead.
and done nothing because of you.
No need to worry.
Cook him up. I'm hungry.
The landlord say your rent is late.
He may I kill you last.
Troff. Troff.
We are down to $1 million.
Oh, did you kill them both for?
Now tell me, do you have a radio hidden somewhere?
Whoa, whoa, where'd this come from?
Do you have a radio hidden somewhere?
No, man, no.
I heard you whisper. We are under the floorboards. I hear you.
What? I've done nothing of the sort, alright? I've spoken. I have spoken to Troff, and I spoke to Lane. All right.
Blow him away. Blow him away. Fuck him up.
Only joking.
Problem. 10 million. Yeah, yeah. No problem.
Where the hell did you get that money from?
What about we give you a little sucky on the side.
Yeah.
I'm not part of this.
You better not be selling these hostages for fucking FIFA points now, will you?
He was.
He was gonna give me Ronaldo. He offered me Ronaldo.
I got Team of the Year Messi, I'll give you.
Lie. Messi is it's the gay boy with the earrings.
Black. You walk anywhere and there's
Wait, what's that?
I don't know.
Yeah, I could really use some polish.
Wait,
I reckon it's a very low down glory hole. No. You're on
penis,
you're on the other end of it, mate. All right.
Oh, yeah. I thought I was gonna.
Yeah, I don't think you understood this.
I was gonna shove my penis through there.
I'm not sure if we should.
Is that Ronaldo?
Troff was just contemplating putting that in his mouth.
Don't tell them my name.
Did I touch it?
My hand.
I don't know, man. That looks risky.
Has anyone else here got a spork?
A spork? Why would I have a spork?
Yeah, my friend. Your gun is poking through the hole in the wall.
Give it a lick. I'm gonna lick
it. I wouldn't lick it. You might get a disease.
Oh, it's gone.
It's gone. That was interesting. Alright. We're coming.
You're gonna feed us again?
Yeah, I haven't actually had food. I've asked for this on multiple occasions. I haven't been given anything.
The loss of weight looks good on you.
You should care.
Get in there.
All right. Oh, this wasn't how I saw it planning out, to be honest, Troff.
No.
It doesn't look like it's going very well for you, chap. Things have gone downhill incredibly quickly. You can be the captain all you like, doesn't mean things are going well.
You say one more word, I'm gonna shoot you straight in the head.
Okay, right guys, I want a grenade on that corner, alright? I just want it past the corner.
I can try.
Yeah, okay. Get that fucking grenade around that corner.
$5 million now!
Yeah, we're bringing it in. There it is. It's in that little small bottle. It's in that...
He's down. Good shot. Mag.
Man down.
If anyone... I've got three grenades on me. Anyone want them?
We have grenades too!
Oh, Jess, come with me. Come with me, Jess. Okay. What's going on in here?
Captain of happy time.
Jess, come with me.
Stress. Where you go?
Okay.
Is anybody else there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Jason?
I don't know where Jason's gone.
Fuck! I think they killed him.
Oh my goodness!
Come in here, come. Are we the only two left?
Possibly.
Quickly!
Come in here.
We'll wait them out.
You can't say I didn't say it wasn't going very well for you guys.
Shut the fuck up!
I need some music to calm my soul. Fuck.
Here he comes.
Fuck.
That's better.
Da-da-da. Buffalo soldier.
Yeah, put a smoke down. Hot box. Here, watch us walk in.
Oh, fuck. He's got an RPG. I don't feel safe.
Oh my goodness, fucking hell. What the fuck? Jesus Christ, man. Oh my shit, fuck. Oh my goodness.
It's crazy.
This is the end, my friend.
Yeah, if we stay low though, then they're not going to come in here because they cannot kill their own man.
Help me, kill them both that are in here with me, they're bloody lunatics.
Look, he's rocking, look. Why are you so happy?
Where are you at? The end is nigh.
Whoop! It's the sound of the police! Whoop! It's the sound of the beast! I can't believe it's just me and you, lad. Get him out. Get him out, let's go. Get him out.
Get what out?
Just get him, mate. Grab him and pull him out quickly. Have you got
him? There we go, yeah.
Just got quickly hide over here.
Using as a human shield.
Isn't very friendly.
Okay, wait. Okay.
Oh shit. Oh,
fuck me. Hey, it's a good job I didn't press it, isn't it?
Chop.
Careful.
Oh wow, yeah, I've got a fucking hostage right here and they're shooting me.
Oh shit! Hostage! Help!
Yep.
Don't shoot me!
We have a hostage right here, do not fucking shoot!
Help me!
I am the captain now.
Help me, oh shit!